just don't wanna have. That's all they really want. Step back. When the working day is done, oh girls, they wanna have fun. Oh girls, just don't wanna have girls. They wanna have fun. Girls wanna have. Some boys take a beautiful girl.
Christina, you know, I am, I have to say that I'm really, really worried for Mel this week, because I do think that Mel could have two girls in the bottom two tomorrow night, but it's not going to be you.
Thank you.
You bring so much energy to the stage. Your face, it just lights up the room. You're a natural performer. At your age, it's incredible. You know, you and Reese need to get together and go bowling because you're both brilliant. I love it. Super.
Well, there goes the budget for the rest of the series. Oh, you're just a little pocket rocket. I really love watching you perform week after week. And yes, I'm so glad that you put that spin on it, Mel. It was obviously perfect for you. Thank goodness it wasn't too bad.
Christina, you're definitely the strongest female for me in this category. Definitely. Absolutely. You just brought the house down. I mean, you and Reese should go bowling. I mean,
it's a good idea. Bowling?
Yeah, that's what kids do now, isn't it?
That's what you do at 15 and 16. Yeah.
You know what, to me, you're already an international superstar. You nearly every single week. And yet again, you did exactly the same. You are brilliant.
Very good.
Thank you so much.
Well, well, well. Who's looking after the cleaning bill tonight? Not me. How'd you find that?
It was incredible. Wow. This is crazy.
Did they tell you that that was going to happen?
Oh, no. No, I really think I ended the party on a good note, and I hope you all had a great time tonight.
Well, you've just said what I was going to say, so well done. All right, if you want Christina to perform again next week, then SMS Christina to 19...